click the subscribe button below, and let's get into this video. So, I thought it would be fun today to show you some easy summer hairstyles or everyday hairstyles. Summer's coming up, so I thought these would be some cute hairstyles for everybody to wear. If I curl it, I'll use this thick wand, or I'll use a skinnier wand, or I'll just do nothing to it. Sometimes I'll braid it the night before so it has natural curls in it. For the sake of this video, I'm going to curl it with this wand. This is just from Bedhead. It's nothing fancy. I don't use heat on my hair that often, but just for the sake of this video, I wanted my hair to have a little bit of curl or wave in it. And yeah, so here's some cute everyday hairstyles. I live in Florida, so honestly these can be all year round hairstyles because it's hot all year round here. So here's my hair down, but here is the, so first I'm going to show you how I curl my hair. And I'm just gonna comb through it. This is just a detangler comb that I like to use. This is from the brand Amika, their heat defense serum. I love this stuff, it smells really good also. And the packaging is super cute. I'm just gonna use a little bit. Put that all in my hair. You can just leave it like this, throw it behind one shoulder. If you're just gonna wear it down, you can also part it so it's not quite so much in the middle. Part it more to the side, like this. And then you can get this side to be like really big and pretty. If you clip this side back, some hair is down. This is also really pretty. This is like one of my go-tos. You can do little dog tails, mini pigtails if you want to call it. So you can do it just like this. Put some hair down in the front, like a bang hair. And then the same on this side. And then just pull like from my ears up like this. And then you're literally just going to put two ponytails right here. And I like to brush it so it's smooth. I use these small black elastics. You can get them literally anywhere. You can get clear ones. I have colorful ones also that are really cute. So you can literally just do it like this. Like two dog tails on each side. Two pigtails, two mini pigtails. And like that's cute. See, these little pieces in the front sometimes act weird for me, and I might have left too much out. It should have probably just been like this. Yeah, but you can like leave it like this, and it looks kind of messy, but that's okay, it's cute. And sometimes you can, if you have bumps up here, oftentimes I will pin this with a bobby pin, or I'll just redo it. Slick it down, I use this will look like smoother, and I just put it right here sometimes, and that helps too. Another thing you can do with this hairstyle is instead of just the dog tails, you can also just braid these. If you don't know how to braid, you just grab three strands and you can either put it over the top, but I'm going to put one over the middle, grab this one, put it over the middle, and then you keep doing that until it's done. pigtails, I think looks so cute. And you can add, sometimes I add other little braids, like just braiding this hair. Or if you want, you can add little clips to make it look more unique. Like if you wanted to add like pink clips and put like pink clip here, do something like that. That's kind of cute. Or I just ordered these butterfly clips and you can put them like within the braid or at the ends, and that's really cute. And I also have these colorful bands, the tiny bands, that I think are cute as well. I'll show you another hairstyle, but you can use these like at the ends or on the actual pigtails to match your outfit, and it's super cute that way. Another thing you can do is literally, instead of just leaving the hairs out in the front like this, you can braid the front. I think the braids look really cute, and look, I added these little colorful clips. I think it's super cute. I like it. But yeah, I'll show you the next hairstyle. Well, I actually changed my whole outfit because I thought it looked cute with the blue. But anyways, here's this hairstyle, and I actually added these little clips just to show you. These aren't butterfly clips, but I thought this looked cute. It's cute, super cute. Easy. Yeah, let's go on to the next hairstyle. So my hair is all down again, and yeah, it's all like messy now from the braids. But I wanted to say, when your hair is half up, you don't have to keep these hairs down. There's a lot of times where I'll just put my hair up like this on both sides, two pigtails without the hair on the front, because I don't always like hair in my face, and that's nice. Or you can put it like back all the way like this, and it's super cute like that also. But there's another hairstyle that I wanted to show you also real quick, that's also like the pigtails, but it's a little bit cuter in my opinion, and I'll show you that real quick. I'm gonna pull out the color hair bands. I'm gonna pick blue because I'm wearing blue. I'm really just going to pick a small section in the front and put that back, and then the same for this side. Then tighten it, and then I'm going to grab another section, bigger section back, grab another band. Make sure you get bands that don't break too easily, because you want your hair to stay, you don't want the bands to break. Sometimes these ones break, which is why I ordered new ones. Sometimes I add a braid like right here, just to add a little braid all the way down. But yeah, I do a little braid here, and then the bubbles are here. Yeah, that's cute. All right, so another cute hairstyle, because you can literally put put braids in your hair. So I'm just gonna grab a section and start braiding. Just grab this section in the front and start braiding. You can literally leave it like this, or what I'm gonna do is put another braid like in the middle, kind of like right here. Yeah, great. All right, there you go. That's this one. I think this one's cute. It's very, like, it's very boho. So one of the last hairstyles I'm gonna do is just put my hair all the way up. Also, one more thing. You can also, I'm not going to do it, actually do this style, but you can, instead of doing little pigtails, you can do full-on pigtails. Like so. And then you can literally just braid it or put multiple braids in it, and that would be super cute, or the bubble braids. And that would be really cute also. Because I have definitely worn my hair like that before. Alright. So I'm going to wet my hair down and just use my spray bottle. The spray bottle is so weird. I'll spray it and it just holds. I kind of like it, but I'm not used to it. It's good to wet your hair down so you can get that slicked back look. And I'm going to try and keep my part in it as best as I can, for the most part. You can use a hair tie. I like to put my ponytail about right here, about this high. You can do it lower. Sometimes lower ponytails are also cute. But I'm gonna use this scrunchie and put it back. And I apologize, it literally just started thunderstorming outside pretty badly. So sorry if you can't hear me as well. Yes, I changed my outfit again. So like my part's kind of in there. And just tighten the pony. Looks like this. Very just like sleek and pretty. I'm gonna wet my hair down again. And then I'm gonna bring little hairs right here. That's what I personally like to do. Some people just like to keep it like this, which is also nice. But I just like little hairs right here. I think it's just cute. And then usually to keep this to stay, I'll put some of my Olaplex cream in it, or use whatever cream you have. The one by Bread is actually really, really good. It's better than this one. And I'll be repurchasing it, but I ran out of it. But the one by Bread, they sell it at Sephora. It's really, really good. It's a hair cream, and it really, really is good. It really holds my hair back, but you can use whatever you want. Spray, you don't have to use anything. So you can just keep it like this, just like a really slicked back, pretty ponytail. Or what I like to do is put a braid in it. And you don't want to wear a scrunchie, you could just, if you want it to look nicer, you could just put an elastic in it and then wrap a piece of hair around it. I think the scrunchie looks cute. Depending on what you're wearing, you can have a scrunchie that matches your outfit, or again, just wear a black one or something that matches your hair color. But instead of a big braid, normally what I like to do is, that makes it more unique in my opinion, is add at least 2 braids or 3 braids. So I'm actually going to do 3 and separate it out into 3 sections. Here's the 3 braids. You can pull them apart like so. I think it's just a lot cuter. It's more unique. But it's still a really put together look, in my opinion. And it's just like really chic looking, and I love it. But yeah, that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button below. Follow me on my socials. My Instagram is BrielleMarie17 and my TikTok is BrielleMarie20. And if you have any questions, and